Hi everybody, welcome back from Modern Warfare 2 Remastered Part 4. I just want to let everybody know that this mission is very graphic. It has a lot of mass shootings in it, and I know a lot of people would not want to see that. So I just wanted to put this at the beginning of the video just to let anyone know as a little warning. So, and I also have learned a lot of new editing skills. I hope y'all enjoy the video. Have a great day. Bye.
The rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
It'll cost more than that.
No Russian.
Bruh. 2 hours later.
Gotcha, bitch.
Go, go, go.
Gotcha, bitch.
2 hours later.
Hello.
Bruh.
Put him out of the misery. Honestly.
Later.
I just died by my own teammate.
Gotcha, bitch!
I shouldn't have walked as far out as I did, but I didn't expect to get shot like that. I'm gonna stay behind you. You're probably the one that shot me.
Damn!
She.
Go. Really, nigga?
Put him out of their misery at this point. Keep on going.
Get out.
We're right on time. Check your weapons and ammo.
Yes, sir.
I've waited a long time for this.
Haven't we all?
This way, let's go. Go.
Группе 4, следить за вторым терминалом. Террористы могут пройти через подземный туннель. Прием.
Do you have any idea what he just said? Speak of the normal language, okay?
Got him!
Wait a minute!
Derp.
Nope.
There. I think I made my point.
Love that they brought the multiplayer back to this, only because I know there is Modern Warfare out now and it's pretty boots on the ground and what everybody likes, but to restore the original multiplayer of Modern Warfare 2 would just be, that would just be sick. They could add aspects to it that have come in from the restore that wouldn't ruin it but make it better.
That was no message. This is a message.
What? What the f***?
The Americans thought he could deceive us. When they find that body,
why are you bullying me?
All of Russia will cry for war.
Heimlich! Stretcher! Yuck. Revenant?
Bye, have a beautiful time.
Alright everybody, that's the end of that video. I hope y'all like it. If you do, like, comment, and subscribe. I went through a lot of work and learned a lot of new video editing skills and putting these little voice clips in there. Hope y'all enjoyed them. Also, if you like any of the beats that I have in any of my videos, go check them out at Beats by Aaron. The link will be in my description below. Hope y'all have a good day. Bye. Red Wolf out.